Fisher's team are showing off their new signing.